That's what we're doing.
No. Do you remember how to use a scale?
I think.
Or do you, right.
Is it
right?
Is yours engineer?
What up, fools? First day of design school. We're all black. Not bad. Pretty chill. Pretty chill.
Yeah, it should be cool.
Just finish some tiles and everything. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm gonna be fine. I'm good.
Yeah, this kid in front of me is nuts.
You excited for your first day?
Dude, I need to focus.
I'm fine, everything's gonna be okay!
Welcome to your first design studio, everyone. I hope everyone brought their axonometric drawings, party diagrams, TND concepts. Their toolboxes. Yeah, you know, design school can be a lot for these students when they're coming from a high school that didn't do design. And I know I can seem a little mean, but really I'm not. Alright, let's get started on our first class. So today we're going to be going through the entire design process from concept, some development sketches, and by the end I want to see something look really nice, really finalized.
You need to break the time whatever you come here using it as a hammer.
So, like, what's a French curve?
She asked what a French curve was. Well, French curve is obviously a template used for drawing smooth curves. You use it in drafting a lot. Piece of cake, really.
The studio environment is totally brand new and challenging, but I just know everyone will get there.
I feel helpless.
Thank you. Yeah, yours looks so great.
Thank you.
Yeah. I loved those boxes that you were drawing. Hey. It was so cool.
What's FYE?
It's first year experience. I'm a first year experience mentor here to help you get through design school.
I don't need any help.
Yeah, you do.
How'd you get that?
You're not turning this in.
I don't know where this mentor came from, but it might be helpful.
Walk with me. Come on. FYE is a group of mentors that puts together weekly events to help students get better with their design, have a fun break from class, and overall just learn skills that can help them in their careers.
Actually sounds kind of cool.
First year experience is exactly what he needs. Here!
Yeah. What's this?
It's a schedule for all of our upcoming events. I want to see you at every single one of them.
Wow, meeting with my mentor has actually been really helpful. That landscape event that I went to last week was sick. I'm feeling pretty prepared for tomorrow.
Students have been working super hard these past couple weeks, and I'm just really excited to see what they bring in tomorrow.
The first years are doing really well.
Mm-hmm. They were totally improving at the events this week.
They're so ready for tomorrow.
I'm feeling ready for tomorrow, especially because of my French curve.
Yeah, that was me. I told her what a French curve was.
Welcome to finals review day, everyone. Gio, you're up first. All right, let's go.
This is my my poetry workshop.
Just spit it out.
Shh. Okay. This is my poetry workshop.
Thank you. All right, next up is Tyler.
Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh. Thank you. This is my model. It survived.
Hi.
Dress.
Great job this semester. Those FYE events really paid off.
They sure did!